Hello and welcome to Volume 15 of WHS TV. My name is Mr. Lomnin, and today's volume is a very special volume. Everything you see today was produced by our outgoing seniors. Good luck, seniors, and everyone else, enjoy.
Senior skip day. Seniors think they're skipping? There can be no senior skip day if there's no seniors.
What is this, senior skip day? I guess everyone's tardy.
Jeez, are you okay?
I'm sorry. I never turned that light in.
Austin, you can't be sleeping here.
What up, Mr. C? Well, I'm still here.
Not graduating. You're on ABS.
Wait, what?
Woodhaven High School is home to a massive student body. One of the most interesting species of student is known as the Hall Wanderer. This particular breed of student has origins that are currently unknown, but it is widely accepted that many reside within the in-house suspension room. A typical student will usually flow from classroom to classroom based on a schedule administered at the beginning of the year. However, these students don't appear to adhere to these rules. Hall wanderers will either aimlessly move classrooms at random based on environmental conditions, or they will simply avoid classrooms altogether. The primary feeding grounds for wanderers are the E-Hall vending machines. As you can see, they become very aggressive and territorial when in these feeding grounds. Like most mammals, wanderers have to sleep in order to regain energy. However, wanderers, much like a sloth, have very low stamina and energy and require copious amounts of sleep in order to make up for it. So they will sleep for an average of 22 hours per day. After adequately resting, the wanderer will take refuge in any classroom that it can find. The natural predator, the teacher, will remove the wanderer upon discovery. Oftentimes, wanderers will attempt to disguise themselves as assigned students, but since teachers are highly perceptive and territorial, it isn't long before the wanderer is rejected back into the wild. Their biological purpose and existence in the environment is currently unknown. They provide no ecological benefit, and they consume scraps that other species leave behind. They take up valuable space and give nothing back in return. Our recovery team managed to gather some of the wanderers from Woodhaven High School. They were contained and promptly interviewed.
So what is it like to be a wanderer?
I love being a wanderer. I like going in the hallways, seeing how it looks, smell here. Everything's good about it.
Are you not worried about what the effect might have on the predestined classes you're supposed to be attending?
Classes? What are classes?
So I understand you're the runt of the litter of the species of wanderers here at Woodhaven High School. Would you please explain to me what that's like?
I plead the fifth. I want my lawyer!
So I hear that you consider yourself an alpha wanderer. Would you please explain to me exactly what that concurs in order of your condition?
Can you explain what an alpha wanderer is?
Wanderers are very territorial, and so whenever you find somebody else in your territory, you're known to be very aggressive.
Like, you need to define what an alpha wanderer is, because obviously I'm not going to class.
The wanderer, despite the strength of its predators and weaknesses in its biological structure, continues to expand and grow in numbers. It shows no sign of becoming extinct. This is the Woodhaven High School research team signing off.
So Woodhaven seniors, I would tell you to make what's most important, most important. So if you're going to school next year, make school most important. If you are starting a job next year, make that job what's most important. Don't get distracted by other things. So that you keep those goals and work hard the whole time. And I'm gonna miss you.
Goodbye to the class of 2018. I wish you the best, and you will be missed. Shout out to the dental students.
Woo!
For all the seniors, go out there, follow your dreams, do whatever makes you happy. Enjoy every minute of it, because your college years, your chasing your careers will go really fast, and all of a sudden you're going to be adults in the working and the workforce. So enjoy it. Have a great time doing it, and I'm gonna miss you all, and I'm especially gonna miss my president and vice president. I have Jenna and Marissa here. Say hi.
Hey.
Good luck.
I think the best thing you could do is work hard, enjoy everything you do along the way, and at the end of every single day, be proud of what you've done. Have a great life. Class of 2018.
Pursue something that you're passionate about. Don't worry about the money, because if you're not happy, it won't matter. Be patient and kind with other people, and then it'll come back to you when you need it. We'll miss you guys. You have to show the world what Warrior Strong is about. And I guess that's about it. Goodbye, you guys.
To never give up, because in college it's tough and you're gonna get to that point, and just believe in yourself and keep going, and failure, it's okay to fail. Just don't give up on your dreams, and don't be afraid to change your major if it comes to that and you feel like you have to change your major. It's all right to do that. It's been a fun year with all you seniors. I wish you the best of luck. I'm really gonna miss you guys next year. It's been a lot of laughs and some great times at sporting events this year too. So good luck and love you guys.
Sick pump in.
Come on, man. Arm day, boys.
What up? How do you finish off the year strong as a senior?
Well, basically all you gotta do is send it, you know?
Just gonna send it, you know? Sick arm pumps on a day-to-day basis. During second hour, come to the library. Get a quick little arm day in.
What other things do you guys even do during the day?
Get dubs on 4 mobile.
Just respect teachers, you know?
And like we said before, you know, just send it.
What are you even sending?
What up, Travis? That's a dollar, Travis, and you gotta pay Jesus.
Shut up, Shot.
Hey! Travis!
Dude,
welcome back to another.
Jeremy, never let anybody leave the lunchroom.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, I'm Kennedy Johnson.
I usually call out of school. What's going on back there?
Why?
Hey, what are you doing?
Hello, today, your teacher wasn't here to...
My superpower is catching kids in the bathroom.
I can play the role. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm gonna stop the video.
My butt is hanging out.
Oh, should I ask my own questions?
Hey.
Oh, how to yoga. Yoda, yoda, yoda,
students, remember that
this is an organization that teaches.
Go, Kobe!
No, you.
Wait a minute! Pimp down!
I'm Jay.
I'm Travis.
Thank you, Bree and Alyssa. I'm here with Frick. I'm sorry.
Shut up!
Let's flip.
My whole car white? Start over.
Quiz Bowl is just this organization. It's like, well, it's like a. Can I just restart?
You can be moving in it.
I'll take you to finish.
Say goodbye.
You gotta be
out of the shot.
You gotta be more pissed off.
You're still.
I started
looking.
And also, good luck to the Woodhaven girls soccer team.